this road is something special which you don't see very often. And I know one of them has multiple of them, and I know at least three to find them. But this road will end after that speed bump into that red piece of road. That red piece of road is actually a bicycle lane. But this sign right here says, okay, this is a bicycle lane, but you are allowed to drive here as a car, but you are a visitor on this road. So it's not like you have any privileges, you are visiting the bicycling road, and bicycles have all the privileges they already have normally. But and I kind of like that idea that they made certain roads bicycle roads, and then you are allowed to visit them as cars, but it prevents people from taking those roads as a shortcut. You have another one somewhere up close which is also like that, which is actually a road that is getting used quite a lot, even by big trucks. But yeah, you have a 30 kilometer speed limit. If there's a bike in front of you, you have to slow down to their speed. You know, you're literally a visitor there. I kind of like the idea to make smaller roads that are otherwise used as roads to, I don't know, to skip certain traffic areas, you know, to make those roads limited in a safe way. Okay, you didn't see this whatsoever, right? Nobody saw this. 100% legal. So, somebody is doing something very interesting here. But sure, by all means, keep doing it. And while you do that, I'm gonna do something I wanted to do for a very long time. Tree stump. Just want to see what's laying around here. Mostly it's gravel and shit. Some building materials. I don't know why they closed this road, other than to storage a lot of shit. I kinda like that black sand that was laying there for the reptilians. Pellets, if you ever need pellets, if you need pellets, even more pellets. Some building blocks. And as you can see, I'm not the only one who did this. Only I'm gonna be a little bit more civilized by leaving it. This morning, in the early leaving of my house, I kind of forgot a couple of things. First of all, I forgot my bag, which is my battery in theory for my camera. So that was not smart. Secondly, I forgot my gloves. And my bag, I noticed when I was halfway down. But my gloves, I remembered when the bike was like all ready to go. Keys were in it, etc. Lock was off it. I wanted to put my helmet on, and I noticed my gloves were in it, were not inside my helmet. So yeah, that kind of sucked. My winter gloves were upstairs, and did not want to go upstairs all the way again. So I decided, fuck it, I'm gonna take my summer gloves, which works. It's a little bit chilly, so especially my thumbs are getting really cold. That's probably because the wind is hitting them straight on. Of course, I had to try this corner again. It's been quite a long time. So I can definitely do it faster than this, but I also want to talk to you guys. Exploring the unknown. It's all closed off. Damn it. Damn it, 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 damn it. It's all closed off. Oh, I'm not giving up that easily. There's always more exploring to do somewhere. And there's a residential area. Oh, I can do this. actually hoping it would get me there, but I think that is not going to happen. No. It's bringing me back into that area again, which I don't want to go. Lost inside the rain. Now in theory, if I just go straight until I can take a left, I have to end up there. First problem is a bunch of bushes and water. So the best way to do that is going to take a right hand turn and go back, but I refuse to go back. Also, like a dead waste. Damn, this is a circle. I saw a shortcut. Yep, the shortcut was made for me. I'm sorry. I just have to. Okay. But that is bringing me back to that road, isn't it? Seems to be. It is. That's the advantage of exploring on a bike. We're not really limited to the roads. Especially like a bike like this one. So there's a bicycle lane that cars are allowed to ride on as well. Well, at least until here. So I did not know that they had that here as well. By the way, this is hill. This is not water or rain, this is hill. I think I will say goodbye for today. Thank you for watching.